Capitalist economy. A capitalist economy refers to an economy in which all the major economic decisions of what to produce, how to produce, and for whom to produce are governed or influenced by free market forces of demand and supply. In other words, the market forces of demand and supply determine what to produce, how to produce, and for whom to produce. Following are the features of capitalist economy. First, government interference. Government interference is very nominal in case of capitalist economy. The government interferes in the functioning of the economy very rarely. In the capitalist economy, the private entrepreneurs or businessmen work with the motive of earning profit. It is the profit that drives the decision making of private businessmen or entrepreneurs. The capitalist economy is also referred to as a free economy or a market economy. Since all the decisions of the businessman in this kind of an economy are driven by profit motive, the firm will always produce those goods which are demanded by the consumers who have the purchasing power, and they will use the technology which reduces the cost of production to the least. In other words, the firm will make use of capital intensive technology. Socialist economy. Socialist economy refers to an economy in which all the major economic decisions of what to produce, how to produce, and for whom to produce are taken by the central government or some central authority. A socialist economy is also referred to as a centrally planned economy. In this kind of an economy, all the resources of economy are controlled by the government. This economy is controlled by the government. Economic decisions that are made by government are driven by the motive of social welfare and public interest. All economic decisions are taken by keeping public interest and social welfare in mind. Hence, in this kind of an economy, the necessary goods are produced for each and every section of the society. The goods are produced using labor-intensive technology so that the employment can be provided to all. Mixed economy. Mixed economy is a mixture of capitalist and socialist economy. In a mixed economy, both public and private sector participates in economic activities. In mixed economy, the prices are determined by the forces of demand and supply. However, at times, government also influences the prices by imposing price ceiling or by laying down price floor for some goods or services. Price ceiling is the maximum price at which a product can be sold, whereas the price floor is minimum price at which a product can be sold. The price ceiling is generally put by the government on the products which they think are overpriced, and the prices of which should be controlled. The price floor is generally kept in case of agricultural goods to ensure that the farmers get a reasonable price for their output. Mixed economy is a combination of socialist as well as capitalist economy, so it produces both luxury as well as necessary goods. Private owners use capital intensive technology to reduce their cost of production. At the same time, government also tries to promote employment through various employment schemes and programs.